Battle of the Champions, Duel in the Desert, what do you want to call it? It's match day one of Spain versus Qatar here at the Lusail Iconic Stadium in Doha for the FBC World Cup 2022. What a game we're going to store. It's the Nations League champions from 2 years ago when they lifted the trophy in Doha, and the Qataris, the hosts here of the tournament on FBC. What an absolute night we've got in store though. Two exciting teams, one exciting venue, one big match to decide who will top the group at the end of match day one. Here's the Spain lineup then. Goalkeeper, it's Decker. Bradley in defence, also known as Lucas. Pablo retakes his place in the midfield, impressed in the earlier game, and El Trelarco takes the front line. Here's the Qatari lineup then. The goalkeeper tonight is Silva. Softa and Joker and Bobo all take the outfield positions in defence, midfield and attack, unchanged from their earlier game against France. Well, of course, if something isn't broke, don't fix it. So here come Qatar and Spain. Spain take out the ball nice and easily here. Here's Lucas. Right at the back, and here's Trelarco. Lovely little Cruyff turn to get some breathing space away from Bobo. Ball all the way forward. Here's Lucas. Free cross, free header, and Silva, an excellent save. Here's Joker. Got Bobo in waiting, and Bobo couldn't really have the wasn't really unlocked or unleashed there. KG first minute. First half here in Doha. Softer. Played all the way in. Here's Joker. Bobo's free on the left, and Trelarco's aware of it. And Joker's even more aware of it. Makes the pass quite nicely. Here's Bobo. I think he's just gone off screen. Back to Softer. Return pass, and Bobo just a bit too far behind. Here's Trelarco. Trelarco battling with Bobo. An excellent little battle that is. Here's Lucas. Joker clears away. Return to Qatari possession. Joker. Knocked high. Here's Softa. Softa still going. Cross comes in. Joker tries it. Pablo clears it. Pablo. Down the left flank now. He's got options to his right. Not many options to the left, but keeps going. Pablo tried to cut back for Trelarco, but wasn't possible. Here's Trelarco. Ball knocked in. Bobo can't clear away. Pablo. Pablo's still trying. Bobo clears away. Lucas. Here's Joker. 3 minutes played. Not the most exciting of first halves, but 2 minutes left to prove me wrong. Here's Joker. Cutting inside, searching for it. Bobo hits the post, and it's just not quite good enough there for the Qataris. Decker. Pablo. And cut off by Joker. Forced to return to the keeper. Here's Pablo down the left flank. Joker in chase. Trelarco will try one, and Softa clears away. Here's Silva. Pablo knocked forward and knocked away from Joker. attack is on here. Here's Pablo. And someone makes an excellent save to deny Pablo's. Not quite good enough from the Spaniard, but an excellent save to deny Silva. Or to deny Pablo, sorry, from Silva. Here's Silva. Joker! And Bobo tried one, but it wasn't enough. Here's Silva. Cleared away by El Triaco. Joker still going. Here's Softer. Knocked high, and Bobo clears away by Pablo and Lucas on the back line. 20 seconds to go. To go here. Here's Joker. Knocked at the back wall. Silva, the pile driver, and it's cleared away by Deco. Trinaco, and that will be it for half time. 0-0 here. Not the best first half, but we move on. Here we are then. Welcome to the second half. Here at the LaSalle, it's been a bit cagey so far between the two sides. Not really had an opening goal. I think it's the first game of the World Cup we've actually had 0-0 at half time, which is odd for FBC, but shows the levels of these teams. Very evenly matched. Here's Softer. Lag spikes there from his internet connections. Here's Softer, knocked in. And substitution of the half. Bobo has come off, which has raised an eyebrow with the crowd, considering his performance against France. But Voidfist is on. An experienced at centre back, but more toned to the up front market now. Here's Softer. Excellent pass from Joker. And Joker might try one. Pablo clears away. Softer. Voidfist. Here's Joker. Still going, weaving and ducking around. Knocks it back. And Trinaco, given almost a freebie by Joker, missing the ball there. Here's Trinaco, down the right-hand side. Softer in front of him. Oh, breezes past Softer. Trinaco go all the way, he does! 1-0 to Spain. Spanish delight. Qatari despair. Good start, here's Silva. Here's Softer. Softer can knock it in. And, oh, Silva hit the crossbar. Brilliant header from Silva, who's come all the way forward to try and grab a goal for the side. And Joker tried the pile driver, but it was blocked straight away. 3 minutes left to go. 3 minutes for Qatar to find a goal at least. And 2.5 minutes maybe for Spain to hold on to this lead. Here's Joker. Lucas blocked excellently. Softer. Joker. Trinaco. Here's Pablo. Saved by Silva. And Trinaco tries one and Voidfist clears away. 2 minutes to go, just under 2 minutes. Silva. Joker goes long. Softer. Here's Voidfist. Lucas around the back. Here's Pablo. Pablo's still going here. Some more spikes off the wall, looking for just let it drop a bit too much. He's going to try and find and search for a cross. Found the cross. Void Fist knocks away. Void Fist is in his building gear at the minute. This is quite a substitution. Here's Silver, knocked away. Joker. Ball across. Void Fist, ball from the deep. Silver tries one. He's got it. 1-1. Qatar equalise through the head of the goalkeeper. A tactical masterclass may be for Silver to come up. But it's 1-1 and Spain might have their head in their hands here. Can either side now find a goal? Here's Pablo. Silva's off his line. Softer's back as well. Ball off the wall. El Charco got a goal to shoot at and a goal to try. And it's 2-1 to Spain. El Charco's lobbed the goal scorer. With 30 seconds left to play, Spain might as well just call the 3 points theirs. Here's Silva. Softer. Softer, 10 seconds to go. Can Qatar find something? Ball comes in for the deep. Silver. Oh, he's just a bit too far behind. Here's Softer once more. It's all over. Spain 2, Qatar 1. Spain top the group.